also managed to organise some great weather. I was very fortunate to be part of that team up there. It's a great event, great weather, great experience. Let's hear a little more from Glasgow.
Thank you very much, everybody. I'm delighted and honoured to be standing up here on behalf of Glasgow 2018 to receive this award. We did indeed have a fantastic time. We had a great time on the field of play. We had a great time in the town of Glasgow or in the city of Glasgow afterwards. And it really was a spectacular event, and the legacy does live on. We're benefiting greatly in Scotland from some of the work that we put in for European Championships, and we're really delighted about that. Really quickly, just want to say, it was a new format. We were one of seven sports. It was challenging at times, but I have to give heavy credit to the ETU for taking it on board. Lots of other unions didn't do it as well as we did it, and they embraced the new opportunity. So thank you so much, ETU, for being a great partner and making it work so well. Thank you.